Where's my family?
You abandoned me.
I was protecting you. They want you dead.
No, they want you dead. I will find you and your family.
I don't think so. Tell me what you want.
I don't know.
Tell me what you want.
Mm-hmm. Him. I thought we were friends.
We are. But we are not family.
You choose your family over me?
That's what families are. It's what they do.
I would have no mind around that.
Most of them, sure.
What do you mean, most of them? I want to find my family.
Why? So you can feel like the whole time about how you're letting them down?
You'll find them.
Can you go home now?
Home? What do I mean, home? Where is that exactly? For a day
to spend. This is my home.
No, darling. You're not a part of this.
Oh, yes. You know. No.
No? Really?
No.
What's the matter about
that? You do not get to come here without an invitation anymore!
Don't break my heart. You aimed at my heart.
Don't break mine.
I'm sorry.
It's good to have someone worried about you, huh?
And who worries about you? I do.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
I aimed to make sure I didn't kill you.
No, you didn't. I want to tell you about you for a second, okay? I'm so proud of you. I love you.
I'm coming with you.
Your plan to get out? I mean...
Exciting.
You will collect me afterwards?
I'm sparing my heart.
I'll come back with you, I promise.
Just a few days, and I pick you up. Come.
If I kill you, they will just send me another one.
Are you coming?
I thought you were worried about me.
He's a really shit father. You should run away.
I love you more than from this house.
No.
I love you more than my family.
Who's your favorite?
What?
Me or her? It's me. That feeling you get the moment before you snap out the life, when you can see your own eyes reflected in dilated pupils, when you can count the number of breaths they have left on one hand.
I don't want you to die either. I really don't.
Why not?
But you actually might.
You're not family.